Want to go outside? Why, Rapunzel, look at you, as fragile as a flower, still a little sapling, just a sprout. You know why we stay up in this tower. That's right, to keep you safe and sound. Yes? Yes, I always knew this day was coming.
Mother, what do I know? I only
fancy, please. There lead you up alive. Gullible, naive, causatively grubby. Did Sienna bit? Well, vague. Plus, I believe you're getting kind of chubby. I'm just saying, cause I love you. Mother understands. Mother's here to help. Don't ever ask to leave this tower again. I love you very much, dear. I love you most. Don't forget it. You'll regret it. Mother. Saved every letter you wrote me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine. I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, be careful with that one, love. He will do what it takes to survive. That might have Was that? Was that me? Was that him? Did a prince really kiss me? And kiss me, and kiss me. And did I kiss him back? Was it wrong? Am I mad? Is that all? Does he miss me? Was he suddenly getting bored with me? Wake up, stop dreaming, stop prancing about the woods. It's not beseeming, what is it about the woods? Back to life, back to sense, back to child, back to husband, no one lives in the woods. There are vows, there are ties, there are needs, there are standards, there are shouldn'ts and shoulds. It's these woods. Face the facts, find the boy, join the group, stop the giant, just get out of these woods. Was that him? Yes, it was. Was that me? No, it wasn't, just a trick of the woods. Just a moment, one peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more, either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never? That's what woods are for those moments in the woods. Oh, if life were made of moments, even now and then a bad one. But if life were only moments, then you never know you had one. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment who can live in the woods. And to get what you wish only just for a moment, these are dangerous woods. Let the moment go, don't forget it for a moment though. It's remembering you've had an end when you're back to war. Makes the or mean more than it did before. Now I understand.